Senator Huerta, go. Today, we have experienced a very emotional moment when we saw a tremendous fight. And I believe that action will inspire many others. Just as Andy Ruiz won the title and defeated everyone who bullied him and thought he would not make it, I am very proud to announce that the winner of the belt is Iván El Carmen. Please come to the ring to receive your belt because you are an inspiration. You are showing the world that anything is possible. When you believe in yourself and you work hard, anything is possible. Iván, please receive on the hands from the Huerta family the Jose Andres Huerta belt.
Que Dios te permitió ver este momento, Dios te ama.